Thank you. like a story of a
Something smells good. Whatever it is.
Fish and chips for our culture lot tonight.
How's it going?
Fidgety. Lord, I can't wait to come out. Any day now.
Any day now.
What is this crap you're listening to?
It's not crap. It's music, and it seems to stop our son from kicking me every 5 seconds. So you're going to have to get used to it.
Where are the kids at?
Tommy has soccer practice until 5, and our darling daughter has detention. Again. I wonder where she gets it from.
I could take a guess.
Very funny.
So how long till dinner?
A little while yet.
In that case... I'm gonna run and take a shower.
Oh, and can you please move that damn rifle from our bedroom? I keep tripping over it every time I go to use the bathroom.
Yeah, okay.
Not in the house, please.
Okay.
How's the food, hon?
Perfect. Thank you.
1-4, 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife.
You, what did you do? Right in front of everyone. I'm putting this on the news, you psycho.
Hun.
Murderer.
Hun.
Yeah, what?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So I went to see Manda a couple of days ago, and she told me about some stuff that Richard has been doing.
Temperatures went from freezing or 33 to 50 in about an hour. So really strong.
Okay, listen up and don't you move. Need to take a piss? Hold it. The show's got just 60 seconds to go, but I got a message for all you folks out there in radio land. So sit tight and bend an ear. Now's the time for action. Our society is rotten to the core. I'm talking to all the fine, upstanding folks got their welfare cut, got their jobs pulled out from under them. Now you, you know what to do. Now's the time. Do it.
Hello?
You've been chosen. his way to heaven by your own hand. It's not too late if you act fast. Yeah, you. You know what to do. Now's the time. Do it. What did you do? Right in front of everyone. Psycho. Murderer.
Children by their husband and father. The father purchased a rifle using the crime at his local gun store. He didn't kill you. He didn't kill you.
204863.
Mm-hmm.
front organization, the Central Intelligence Agency funded what was called the MKR.
While the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife last month, and in December last year, the rifle and meat cleaver to murder.
You can't trust the tap water.
The son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. The old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach,
204863.
Seen after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders,
look behind you.
Husband. Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he
looked behind you. I said, look behind you.
experienced into private darkness. In the moment our hands overlap, I walked till I stood one pace before Jack.
Why do you look so stressed?
Thank you. to drag. Every day he eats the same kind of food, dressed the same, sitting in front of the same kind of game. Oh, yeah, he was just that kind of guy. But then one day he goes and kills us all. He couldn't even be original about the way he did.
You remember, right?
Exactly 10 months back.
Anybody there?
Anybody home?
All right, call it in. Let Bennett know.
Dispatch is unit 3, 1050, waiting on backup. Over.